for example, giving independence of the ordering of our business back to the Dáil by removing the whip at the order of business stage? I mean, why not? Is it such a dangerous idea that parliamentarians in this chamber would be able to decide the order of business, decide when legislation is taken and how long it is debated for? I mean, and this isn't about votes of conscience when I talk about the whip in this respect. It's about the independence of the parliament and the independence that we should all be able to have power over as individual parliamentarians, working in tandem with the government. And, I don't think an independent parliament would be an irresponsible one. We've had deadlines in the past that we've had to meet in terms of legislation, in terms of the programme for government. A parliament with more powers arguably would be more responsible because it would be more conscious of those powers and the work that it would need to do in tandem with the government so that the country could be managed from the day to day and throughout the course of a year and a parliament. Another reform, I think, that would be an important one that we could bring into the committee system would be allowing individual members to table their own amendments to legislation, but also to vote in support of those amendments, so therefore, thereby loosening the whip at committee stage for those putting down amendments to legislation. It happens a bit at the moment, for example, from government TDs. A lot of that work actually happens in the back room. But I think if we want to reform people's idea of the parliament and of their TDs and to move away from the clientelist system, we need to be able to allow government backbenchers in particular to be able to do that work in the open, to be able to come down to committee, put forward an amendment, propose an amendment to legislation, debate it, seek support for it, and vote for it. It doesn't mean necessarily that they would be able to continue to support that amendment later on at a later stage. If you were a government deputy, you would have to still support the legislation at the end result because that is your responsibility as a government TD. But what it would do is it would encourage legislators in this Dáil, as we are as parliamentarians, to actually legislate, to actually get into the nuts and bolts of legislation. And that's an important thing to do. And again, I think it is something that does happen, but not enough of it is happening in the open, in the committees, or in the chamber here itself. And as, of course, senators sit on those committees, that would be a reform that would then extend to the Shannon as well. And these are two simple reforms. And again, they're not about removing the whip, but about loosening the whip in two specific instances. And I think they would greatly improve both the role and the responsibilities of parliamentarians in this chamber. And as a result, those reforms would also flow down to the Shannon as well. And there are many more reforms we could bring in such a manner that would impact upon the Dáil in the first instance and also improve the Shannon. I think that's the work that we should be doing at the moment. We should be focusing on how to improve this chamber further in the context of the referendum last year, of course, and knowing that our reforms that we bring into this chamber would also impact upon the second house in our Oireachtas. But I will not be supporting the bill. Thank you, Chair.